Now, let's meet our next potential West End leading lady, determined to prove she's a musical heavyweight, Samantha Barks.
The stamina for 8 shows a week, and that's all I'm going to say about it.
I think you're one of our leading contenders.
Last week, I was so happy with my comments.
So this week, I want to do the same, and I've chosen a song from a musical called Wicked.
And in town this week is Wicked's original Green Witch, Idina Menzel, to offer Sam some tips.
I was really starstruck.
I have chosen to sing Defying Gravity, which is your song.
It's our song.
It's our song.
It's time to try Defying Gravity. You don't think you're ever going to meet Idina Menzel, and I've got to sing that for her, and oh my god, she's so inspirational.
If you could sort of start in a real stillness, just try to bite out the words in the beginning.
To have feedback from somebody like her is incredible, and she thinks I'm good, and that's amazing.
Great.
On Saturday, I'm hoping to just give the performance of my life, just put everything from this whole experience into it, and I'll just remember this moment forever.
Defying gravity and hoping to rise to the top, it's Samantha! The 17-year-old has chosen this number from the musical Wicked because it's one of her favourite songs of all time. Could Samantha be your Nancy? Here's Samantha!
Something has changed within me. Something is not the same. I'm through with playing by the rules of someone else's game. Too late for second guessing. Too late to go back to sleep. It's time to trust my instincts. Close my eyes. Is ever gonna bring me down.
Samantha, ladies and gentlemen! Wow! Standing ovation from the Olivers. Let's find out what the panel thought. John, that was Samantha out to prove she could be a West End star. Did she do that?
Well, vocally, she definitely did it, because Samantha, every week your star is rising, rising, rising. Listen, and you're so confident, so secure in what you do, I'm comfortable sitting watching you. My only comment for that performance, it maybe was the same all the way through. That's my only comment. I hope you're here next week. I hope the audience sees how secure you are for the semi-final.
Turn to a long-term Samantha fan, Barry. What did you think of that?
Please, Samantha, I want some more. you chose a very difficult song with one of the great hits of Broadway and the West End at the moment, and you took up that challenge and you sang that magnificently. very happy.
Denise, are you happy after that?
Yeah, I'm very, very happy, and I could see light and shade in your performance. You do attitude with warmth. It's a fantastic performance. Actually, Rachel needs to take a leaf out of your book and learn how to do that, to combine the two. But it was brilliant and a fantastic belt. Well sung.
Stirring it up at the Nancy Mansion. Let's go to Andrew. Did she rise to a musical challenge?
Well, one of the most extraordinary things you have to have if you're going to be a star is what happens off stage, i.e. making choices. And you made the brilliant choice so far tonight of a song from a West End show that absolutely took you to another notch. It's wonderful to hear a voice. And you're not quite yet a Celine Dion because you haven't matured yet like she does. But you are potentially a wonderful, wonderful singer. And of course, you've got the other advantage is that you're very secure in the way you move, because I think probably of the five girls we've got tonight, you're the best mover. You are a wonderful, wonderful talent, and I hope to see you in the semi-final.
High praise for